Humanity is so resilient. To cling to life despite all of this, it is the duty of us all to further that survival. If I ever need repairs, you seem more than capable with your fingerings.
Puny human needs strong. Sometimes strong not understand human.
Find me some jet. Then I can use the sight to help you.
angle here. Fresh flowers would brighten this place up.
Sure know how to take self-defense to the next level.
Huh? Speak up.
Is bigger than Strong New.
Hey, there's a time and a place for that, and neither's here.
Can you see a damn thing? Find anything in here. Blue, we're not alone. I wish it hadn't come to that. Wandering through places like this is how people end up someone else's dinner. Normal for other journalists.
Listen here, Knucklehead. I had to jump through hoops to get my hands on that map, so we can't afford any screw-ups. If the info's right, we're talking 5 spots marked with X. Don't bother coming back without all 5 of them. The buyers are itching to get their hands on those damn skulls, and they won't wait forever.
enjoyed the journey so far, and once the tour is finished, you will be escorted back to the car park. Make sure to wear your designated hard hat you have been provided, and then the tour guide will begin the tour. Thank you for visiting MedTech.
In the waste, otherwise.
Is a species of gilled mushroom in the family Physalactiaceae. The species occurs mainly in Europe and North America. Great Spore Cave is one of the locations this fungus truly thrives and can reach proportions not seen anywhere else in the world. Attached to some of the railings, you will notice a number of display boards. Please take a moment to read some of the extra information we have provided. And if you have any questions, don't be afraid to ask your designated tour guide. Introducing the MedTech Subterranean Botanics Facility. Our top scientists are all hard at work, and together, we will demonstrate our efforts in finding sustainable ways to cultivate life underground. Please take a moment to relax in the waiting room, and the tour will continue shortly.
Gotta find the terminal.
Like they ought to just torch this place and start over.
That's it. That's it.
A lot of nifty toys in here.
Sweet.
it so quiet?
Hey.
Where to?
Piper.
Hey, here. Something to keep you sharp. Always worked for me.
Your thoughts?
Doing the right thing rarely makes you popular. But I don't think I could live with myself otherwise.
I just wanted to check in. Make sure things were all right between us.
I'm with the person I love. Helping those in need. I couldn't imagine a better life.
Your thoughts?
Most folks are just looking for a hand.
No, nothing.
Sure.
Nice.
How do you find anything in here?
Super mutants decorate this place?
Exhibit A's warm and dry climate is ideal for fungi to thrive, making it a suitable habitat for several species. The abundance of fungal life in this environment offers potential applications for nutritional purposes, which could prove to be very beneficial.
Better in our hands anyway.
Yes.
Hadn't come to that.
Got it.
Doesn't get a whole heck of a lot of foot traffic.
Yes.
That's it.
It's chilly in here. The cold and damp setting in Exhibit B is not ideal for their growth.
This is normal for other
people. Flourish in damp conditions. The icy climate prevents them from reaching their full potential.
Here, ain't it? Blue, something's not right here.
Ours now.
least they'll never hear us coming. What a waste.
Sweet.
You got a line on him? Here's hoping they don't come back.
Exhibit C utilizes a different approach to monitor the growth of the fungus. By introducing a blend of harmless gases into the cave, the fungus exhibits a unique expression. This innovative technique ensures the safety of our visitors, while providing an exciting new way to observe the fungus's growth.
What?
What can I do?
What?
What a bunch of junk. past 199.
Hey.
Just let me know. Hey.
Sweet.
You still there? I can barely see in here.
Hey.
expected.
Thank you. for visiting the MedTech Subterranean Botanics Facility. We hope you found the tour informative and enjoyable. Should you have any questions or further inquiries about our operations, we are always happy to assist. Thank you for your interest in our work and for considering MedTech.
Nothing to see here. Well, look.
We're so delighted you've chosen us.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Here you are.
I live long enough to witness. It's the Brotherhood's next triumph.
Got some great stuff, if you're in.
Mm-hmm. Sure. Let's take a look.
Feel free to test the grip.
Going for one of our little chats, is it?
I'd love to.
What?
Don't eye the Brahmin if you got any sense.
I can carry something if you need me to.
Hey, Doc.
You have some sort of medical problem here, or are you just yanking my chain?
I need some supplies, Doctor.
You got the caps? I got the goods.
Should be a fine day for a walk. Wow, that doesn't look half bad.
Just when you think you're safe, you're not. That's how they always get you.
Nothing's more satisfying than a smoking gun and a pocket full of caps.
I wonder what has happened elsewhere. Is what has befallen the Commonwealth atypical, less extreme, more? Do you need something, madame?
How are you doing?
I must confess, I am missing you. I hope you've come so we can travel again together. Hint, hint?
Never mind.
As you wish.
Flowers would brighten this place up.
Humanity. Fallen so since the bombs.